Sonia and Tom Allen have lived in this house for about 30 years, and they say they've never experienced flooding like this before. There's still about a foot of water down here. They say water started flooding in from their windows, and within about an hour, they had about 2 feet of water down here, and that's when they called their daughter Kelly for help.
It's surreal. I really didn't believe it until I finally showed up and went down and took a look and then just saw everything floating around. I thought, oh my goodness, this really can't be happening.
Sadly, they say that none of this will be covered by insurance, but they are just glad everyone is okay. And I think the interesting takeaway from the couple is the whole time I was interviewing them, they were just concerned about their neighbors and said they have it so much worse than them. And I think that says a lot about this neighborhood. In Southwest Topeka, Dan Garrett, KSNT News.